My inspiration for music, I rely a lot on older artists from the 70s and 80s, and I really just try to make positive music that makes people feel good. Can be described sometimes as kind of hip-hop, kind of soul, kind of funk music, but it's just however the music makes you feel. That's what's important to me, and I just hope that the music makes people feel good, positivity.